Thousands of Hindu seers recently gathered for a grand holy community meal prepared specially for them at the Kumbh fair, the world's largest religious gathering. They were offered food and silver utensils among other gifts.
At least 2,000 Hindu holy men and women recently gathered at the Samasthi Bhandara, or holy community meal, prepared specially for them at the world's largest religious gathering, the Kumbh fair, in India's Nadan Prayagraj city. During the holy meal ceremony, the sadhus or Hindu seers were served food in silver utensils, and a variety of gifts were also offered to them. The tradition of serving meals to the sadhus has been a part of the Hindu culture since ages. The devotees believe that offering meals to the holy men brings good fortune for them and their family.
Kuch dena, gift dena, gift lena. Apne sukh dukh ki baat kehna, agle ke sukh dukh ki baat poochna. Agle ko bula karke bhojan karana aur same jagar ke bhojan karna. Ye pyar ka acha lakshan hai.
The Kumbh fair, which is more than 2,000 years old, is a meeting point for Hindu seers, some of whom live in forests or Himalayan caves and come out only during this period. The fair is traditionally held every 3 years in one of 4 cities of Prayagraj, Haridwar, Ujjain and Nasik.